There's a filthy rich school in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. You got rich by evading taxes, and that's how Harvard rules. Enron ripped off consumers and engaged in accounting fraud, while top Enron executives sat on Harvard's board. A policy group at Harvard got big money from Enron to produce buys research that backed no regulation. And before Enron went bankrupt and its executives were sent to jail, Enron paid Harvard profs to say Enron is doing well. There's a filthy rich school in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. You got rich by evading taxes, and that's how Harvard rules. Harvard Center for Risk Analysis gets 60% of its funds from chemical, drug, and oil like Monsanto, Lilly, and Exxon. Dioxin driver, cell phones, and secondhand smoke. Harvard claimed it posed no risk, since dioxin produces AT&T and Philip Morris also gave Harvard. There's a filthy rich school in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. They got rich by evading taxes, and that's how Harvard rules. Harvard claims to be nonprofit, yet it owns billions in corporate stock, hundreds of acres of real estate, and New Zealand lumber forest. Harvard Law and Harvard Business School are money-making machines, and Harvard money managers get $20 million. School in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. They got rich by evading taxes, and that's how Harvard rules. If you're a janitor at Harvard, you don't get a living wage, and they'll try to bust your union if you're a worker who shows some rage. Yet Harvard Corporation is run by billionaires, and if you didn't go to prep school, they prefer you don't study there. By its admissions office, 90% of its applicants get only Harvard grads. control the Supreme Court. There's a filthy rich school in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. They are rich by evading taxes, and that's how Harvard rules. The Harvard Corporation, it meets so secretly, with all minutes kept secret, except from the 7 trustees. It secretly picks a president who won't challenge corporate greed. So Microsoft gives millions for new engineering building. Harvard secretly bought up real estate in Boston's Austin neighborhood and drove out working class tenants so Harvard's campus can expand. Yes, there's a filthy rich school in Cambridge, and across the Charles River too. You got